గత ఎన్నికల కంటే ఎక్కువ మెజార్టీతో విజయం సాధిస్తామన్నారు మణిపూర్ సీఎం ఇబోబీ సింగ్. 46-46 సీట్లను కాంగ్రెస్ గెలుచుకుంటుందన్నారు. మణిపూర్ ప్రజలు చైతన్యవంతులని, బీజేపీ హామీలను జనం నమ్మలేదన్నారు. మణిపూర్లో స్థానిక సమస్యలపై బీజేపీకి అవగాహన లేదన్నారు ఇబోబీ సింగ్.
People of Manipur will definitely in favor of our party. They will give a clear mandate in favor of our party. Number of seat, we hope it will definitely cross 40. In the last previous election, that is 2012 also, around 42 we got. But this time it should be not less than 40, 42. Sometimes it may reach 45 also. BJP, particularly NDA at the center, they have already started from 2014. Now nearly May, they will complete 3 years of their term. What I would like to appeal them, I suggest them, if there is any specific allegation, scam to any particular project with the Congress party who is ruling now, if they are not satisfied this voting pattern, although this is our past experience, turnout will be very low and very thin. Because they wanted to vote in favor of that present government. That's why the turnout never in the history of Manipur, and it is very high. Definitely we should have to sit together, we should have to find out some solution. This is my principle and also my belief, that if there is any problem, there must